pick Shepard. From the bar, Sterling. Hudson jump from Grandview Heights. Grandview Heights in the yellow singlet. Get the takedown, score 2-0. Score 2-1.
Wrestling next on net number 5, round 948. Division 2
winner, Davis. Oh, they got a nice counter shot. A little scramble towards the out of bounds. Oh, Anvil Heights picks up the single. Wow, that's up in the air now, folks. This call is potentially dangerous. Hudson jump and then White singlet. Winning 2-1. Good scramble here for 195 pounders. Here halfway through the first period. Got jumping on a single beat. There we go, 2-point takedown for jump from Grandview. Scored a 5-3. The big boys are moving like lightweights. 195 pounders. Little Grammy out of bounds. A little cleared for an escape and in the center of the mat. Nick Shepard back down. Got 20 seconds left. Look for that Grammy again. He's basing up, got his hips up. He's trying to clear that. He can't get in that tangle and get one, though. He's got to clear his hips. Going in the second period, score 5-3. Jump from Grandview Heights. Jump's 37-1. Shepard's 38-0 from Farrell's. Shepard from the bar, Fairless. Got belly down and got the arm pulled back. He's got to raise his hips and clear that arm. He likes to roll a lot, it looks like. He's using hand control to get that arm pulled out. Back. I don't think he can sit up out of that. That arm in that arm bar that deep. He's gonna try to sit up. Oh, jumps gonna meet.